destroyed as per your instructions.
Do you have the data?
Yes. I leave for Dubai tonight, as you asked.
They will be tracking you. Have you disassembled the primary unit?
Yes, and it has been shipped. Who is at this address?
The perfect recipient.
Big bucks on you, Advan. Don't screw up!
Chicks with that, huh? Azman?
As face.
Hey, guys.
Nice one.
Zerg.
He looks pretty good down there.
Let's get out of here.
Делать. Прошло уже 3 недели. Я не знаю, сколько мы сейчас можем скрывать это от сообщества. Я не представляю, что с нами будет, если они узнают об этом. Особенно лорд Каназава.
Но постарайся как-то потянуть до тех пор, пока мы не найдем Наташу.
Как потянуть? Ты понимаешь, что если лорд об этом узнает, мы с тобой покойники.
Проследи, чтобы наши агенты просто хорошо работали. Вот и все. А с Каназавой я разберусь как-то сам.
А, лорд Каназава. Good to see you.
Enough. It's been too long. Where is Mantera?
What do you mean?
Silence. I know Mantera was destroyed. My army is still waiting for prototype. Our allies are becoming uneasy.
Yes, of course. We have tracked Dr. Pushkin to Dubai, and our best men are on their way now. You'll get the Mantera exoskeleton prototype for the Legion's army as planned.
Your words are empty. I want to see results. I believe you won't disappoint the Communion. There is little time left to complete our objective, and I suggest you do so before your time is up.
Transmission ended.
Hey,
Patrick.
Yeah.
Target is on the move.
Die.
Don't let her get away. Do you copy?
Yes, yes, copy that.
Be careful. We need her alive.
Copy.
No,
Osman, Bin Ali?
Yeah, that's me.
There's a delivery. Sign here, please. You won the online game again, huh?
Okay.
There's a lot of boxes down there, so you will need to pick them up yourself.
All right, thanks.
I don't mind helping you out with my van, but that stuff was way too heavy to carry upstairs.
Yeah, sorry about that.
I normally charge $100 for that.
No problem. I'll pay you next week, I promise. All right?
Yeah,
come on. You know I'm good for it. Well, look, Kevin's here. Next week, I promise. I'll take care of you, I promise. Kevin!
He's still driving that piece of crap.
Hey, Ozma!
Hey.
My brother, how you doing? Yo!
Hey.
Sorry, Ben.
Promise. Hmm? Kev.
Uh-huh?
Actually, I need a favor from you.
Ah. Hey, man. You ordered all these or what?
No, they just showed up.
Amazing, man. What is it?
You tell me. Came in the FedEx, no return address, no nothing.
Hey, you didn't tell me you had a rich uncle, bro.
Which? Here. When I was wearing this helmet, I saw a blueprint image.
What?
Like it was programming me how to assemble these things. But the image was kind of bluish, not clear. That's why I couldn't get the hang of this. That's why I called you, okay? You're the good mechanic, right?
Let's do it!
So...
Sick bike. Hey, man. You ready? Man, Terra.
Man, Terra. Man. That's me. Terra. Greatness. That's also me.
But I built that machine.
Yeah, right. Built for me.
Where is she?
My dear.
She's with you.
I'm with her. She's sedated and harmless.
We've reason to believe that Mantara is intact.
Find out.
Well, well, well. So, this is the much talked about... Doctor. Natasha Pushkin. Beauty. Mr. Weston misses you.
Without the prototype, she would still have the date.
I wish to know. Should we terminate?
No, no, no. Get the information out of her. She's quite the investment.
She's hiding valuable research data on the Mantara project. It cannot fall into the wrong hands. Find it.
Moment, I'll take care of it immediately. Did you go through her belongings? No, you did not. How can you be so stupid?
Yet, and yet, you find nothing.
Come here. You idiot. Dog!
Hey, do you ever think that your neighbors ordered it and you got it by mistake? It's strange. Why would it come in pieces? It's really wild, man. Wild. Really wild. Hey. I'm gonna be late. I gotta go to class. I gotta go. I'll see you, huh? Later.
Okay.
Osman. You have to promise you're gonna move that thing before 5 o'clock. Before anyone sees it. Okay?
Okay.
okay?
All right, thanks for all your help.
All right. You the man, bro. Promise me.
Okay.
Promise me.
Hey, sir.
Oh, wait, here, let me help you.
Thank you.
Asma.
What's that on your hand?
It's notes I took at the lab. Sorry, it's kind of messy.
Anyway, I'm Dina. Robotics, and I really gotta go. Okay? Anyway, thanks for this. Bye.
Bye. Oh. Exact location.
I knew it. Mantera can only be activated when its armor circuit is complete. Someone must have assembled Mantera. It can't be Natasha. In fact, a very dangerous problem. You see, if we can detect, it will only be a matter of time before the Communion also has this information.
Perhaps. Maybe. Maybe not. It looks like we have a working prototype after all. It might just be what we need.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm okay. to send it to you. Okay, I gotta get out of here.
Where are you taking me? I told you.
Get in there.
I don't have anything.
Target is verified.
Target verified.
Unit 2, move in.
Tell me that again.
I don't.
Tell me. You tell me.
Do it. Unit 1, go. Do you have Pushkin?
Negative.
Mission compromised. We have just lost her. The Alliance has Pushkin.
Kevin, I gotta talk to you about something. I don't know what's going on.
Like what?
Something weird. Something really weird.
Weird? You made out with Dina?
Ugh. That's all you think about.
Hey, man.
Can I join?
Yeah, yeah. Man.
Sure.
It's okay?
Yeah.
Asman. I have questions that I want to ask you. Actually, you know, I've been thinking about it all night.
You need some help with, your assignments?
No, it's not about that. I want to ask you about yesterday.
Yesterday?
About the accident?
Yeah!
You were hit by a truck?
I want to know how you did it. Come on. The robot? The armor?
Robot.
Yeah, what robot?
Huh?
The motorcycle. Don't play dumb, okay? Asman, I know what I saw yesterday. So just tell me about it. Show me how it works.
Come on, man. Show me how it works,
okay,
too.
Okay, all right.
Asleep for quite a while.
What's going on? Who are you?
One moment, please. Marina, Dr. Pushkin is awake now.
Where am I?
Stay calm. You're in no danger. You've been given a mild sedative.
Why am I here?
Calm down. Take it easy. You're in good hands now.
I assure you, you're safe, Dr. Pushkin.
Safe? All I know is some guy pointing a gun to my head, asking me, why should I trust you? I trust no one.
Believe me, if we wanted you to be dead, you would be.
Dr. Pushkin, you must trust us. You're in the hands of the Alliance.
Why am I being held here? And who are you people?
They're ready to see her now.
Thank you. The Colonel will see you now. He'll answer all your questions. Please come with me. Where are we? 20 kilometers north of Dubai. What is this device? Your questions will be answered in time. Please come with me. Colonel? Your shoes, please. Doctor?
Colonel, why am I being held here? I am a scientist. I demand to know. Who are you people, and why am I being held captive?
Spoilers. On the contrary, Dr. Natasha Pushkin, you're not under our custody. You're free to go.
How do you know my name?
Our concern is your safety and the security of Mantera.
How do you know about Mantera?
We've been monitoring you and Western Tech for quite some time now. Especially since you, as the Chief of Science, have made some breakthrough on the Mantera system. Come with me. I've something to show you.
Please.
By the way, my name is Colonel Amon. Reaching the heart of this whole complex. This is where we keep our most treasured knowledge and technologies.
Unbelievable. Vega, DX3, and Mantera, C1. This is impossible. Let me get this straight. Are you involved with industrial espionage, or stealing my designs? I recognize some of these models that my team has worked on back at Western Tech Lab.
Yes, you are right. They are from the same design specs and blueprints. As I said, we've been watching you.
It has been you. Colonel Amon. It was you who warned me about Western Tech. That they were planning to use the Mantera for their own purposes. It was you who told me to destroy the prototype.
Come. It's time you knew the truth. We, the Alliance of Light, have been given a sacred task to watch over the Dark Legions. So far, we have been successful in neutralizing their influence, thanks to our agents around the world. Just 3 days ago, the Dark Legion destroyed one of our main satellites. And now they want Mantera. The origin of Mantera is as old as civilization. From the dawn of mankind, the essence of Mantera was present.
channeled the energy of the universe. Some called them gods. Some called them angels. Evil men craved its power. But it is said that the key to heaven and earth, and the key to Mantera, lies in the hand of the pure soul. Would you be interested in working with us, hand in hand, to develop Mantera for the betterment of mankind and the safety of this earth?
I wouldn't miss it. For the world.
Escaped? You let the Allegiance of Light simply take her? You incompetent fools. Go to Malaysia and get me that prototype now!
Transmission ended.
The key is the glove. The circuitry bonds with the DNA of the wearer. A true cyborg. But it won't work with just anyone. The helmet analyzes data from its environment and modifies the exoskeleton accordingly. I've configured the visor to allow for live streaming. So now, whatever Asmin sees, we can see live online. Asmin,
are you ready?
Yeah. I really thought you were tougher than that. Take this. Drink up.
Thank you. It's terrible.
Drink it all up. It will ease the pain. Street thugs. They are not worth your energy, young man. Believe me.
Wait a minute. My bike!
Whoa. Take it easy.
What about my motorcycle?
I've taken care of it.
Your family?
Yes. They too were victims of evil people.
Brother, do you think you can teach me to fight like you do?
Why is that? So you can beat up the people who bullied you?
I want to learn so that I'm able to fight on my own, brother.
And perhaps one day, protect others. Never in a rage do you move forward, for that is unwise. Push ahead to uphold the truth and protect the weak. For the sworn enemy will be cunning in their strike. Begin your action not with the fist, but with your mind. Remember this. It takes less strength to defend and deflect an attack than to strike first. When the enemy's move is paralyzed, you will have an opportunity. At that moment, the fist of truth can be used to destroy.
Back here, okay? The bike! That's my bike!
Relax, Mr. Asman. Your bike is now in safe hands.
Excuse me, Mr. Asman. We need to take your helmet. And your glove as well.
Archangel, mission compromised. We lost the bike. Should we abort?
Archangel, copy. Stand by one.
Roger that.
Come on, get in the car! Let's go!
Should we abort?
Negative. Forget the bike. Stick with the boy.
Stefan! I'm going as fast as I can!
Faster!
They go!
Been working on some upgrades to Mantera. We have another surprise for you. It came in last night. Code 12.
Welcome to my lab.
The unit is in surprisingly good shape.
Superb. I thought you were gone. Whoever put it together did an excellent job.
His name is Asman, 16-year-old computer genius. Mantera has already self-configured to his DNA.
Upgrading in progress. Converting technical arc to CBR working.
We only need to transfer the same DNA signature to the upgraded Mantera.
Transferring user identification to new host.
Incredible.
Now all we need is the boy.
Transfer complete.
We interrupt this program to bring you urgent breaking news. It seems the deployment of an unidentified craft that appears to be some kind of spaceship has brought fear, and we've had reports from the commander of the army regarding issues taking place on board the craft.
The Communion and our allies are growing impatient. You know we won't tolerate failure. Mantera has already merged with this boy's DNA. You have 24 hours to bring them both to me, or it's going to be your blood.
Asma.
This woman would like to speak with you. Please.
Woman?
Please,
get in. What woman?
It's Mr. Weston.
Hello?
Hello, Mr. Asman. I've heard good things about you, young man. I wanted to offer you a very lucrative job opportunity. And a job does come with excellent benefits.
Anything you want. It's on Mr. Weston. As you can see, we treat our employees very well. Do you like it?
Mm-hmm.
So So, please, don't hesitate to call me if you need anything. Oh, and... this is the contract. I'll be back to check on you. So please enjoy your stay.
Has he signed the contract?
Not yet, but he will.
Time is running out. We need him in order to locate Mantera.
Trust me, Mr. Weston. Things are going as planned. And when he sees that little present we left him, he'll be yours.
Osman, hello.
Maddox, hey.
How are you doing? It's been a while.
I've been good. And you?
I'm well. What are you up to?
Something pretty good happened to me today. I received an offer from Weston Tech. They're offering me the position of lead programmer. Benefits, too. Before I even started, they gave me so many things. New clothes, an apartment. They even gave me a superbike.
But I think you should check their background. Nothing in life comes for free. See you later.
Hi, Dina.
Hi. So, Kevin, what brings you out my way?
You came here to try your pizza. Your pizza's really good here, right? You got a grub.
Okay, for you. Can you make a small one for him? Okay.
Right on.
For you. Have you seen Asmund lately?
Oh, man. You know, the bike is gone, so Asmund's a bit sad. You know, right?
Yeah, right. He's probably having fun with that sexy lady.
Hey, Dina. It's Matt. You talk to him. I gotta go check my meter.
Hello? Asmin?
Osman.
Maddox. I'm here. What's going on?
You have to leave, Osman.
What?
Are you aware that you are in grave danger?
Danger? What are you saying?
It's the Alliance.
The what?
Osman, you've got to go with them. They're here to help you. Trust me.
Here to help me? Who are they? Who are you?
There's no time to explain. Osman, those people are coming. Coming to kill you.
What people?
Osman, go. Go now.
Let me go.
Hello, Asmin. No, don't touch him. Don't worry. You are in safe hands. I am your friend, believe me.
We're out of choices. He was right in our hands, and the Alliance, they took him. We must deploy Vega from the Megazoid Division.
I'll download the suicide mission program. Activate Kamikaze.
Osman, you're a very special young man. Welcome. You must understand, the threat from the Dark Legion is real and critical.
But why do they need Mantera?
As foretold by a great bearer of truth and knowledge, about 1500 years ago, that Mantera will usher victory against the Dark Legion.
So, where are we now?
We are in a very critical position, where they're gathering their armies against us to take control of Earth.
We have made some changes and modifications to your bike. To Mantera.
Terra. Mantera.
Stand by, Space Step 1. Activating mission program Kamikaze. Initializing Vegas 13, 14, and 15.
Signature detected. Coordinates 25 degrees north, 55 degrees
For 600 hours, our airspace was breached from Northern Emirates seaboard.
Sir, intel reports three robot pods crash-landed 3 kilometers north, but all three were empty. The perimeter of the crash site is being secured as we speak.
That means that the Dark Legion has somehow tracked Mantera here.
Sir, you gotta see this.
Dangerous. Be alert!
Sir, security breach at Side 7 North. On screen. Now.
Activate perimeter defenses.
Sir, the Vega robots have identified a possible alliance of light subterranean hideout. Requesting a Z-ray strike, sir.
Authorization code activated. You are clear to strike.
Sir, target is lit. Preparing to fire.
Move, people, move!
Sir, we've suffered a direct hit. Heavy casualties on upper levels. Section 14 and 17 are on fire. All communications are down and we're running on backup.
Evacuate all survivors to escape pods and take them to the nearest AOL base. Is the croaking fuel generator still on?
Yes, sir. It's running at 40%, sir.
Thank God. Activate Protocol 6. Now!
They're coming!
doing on voice communication with Asman.
Sir, we've got a weak connection. Speakers on. 3, 2, 1.
The Vega robots are after you. Get out of this complex now. And try to distract them away from here.
Be careful, Asman. With the comlink down, you are pretty much on your own.
No way.
Don't worry, Asman. They may be bigger, but they cannot think. Remember, they are only machines.
Great.
Connection with Osman. Initiated its self-destruct sequence.
Vega is on self-destruct. Get out of there, now!
Behind you!
Do you copy? Vega, I don't know if you can stand it.
Check it out!
What the hell is that?
It's Kathy again! It's real! scratching the TV. Oh, man. I hope he can play this game in real life.
Thank you.